Donald Trump and Senate Republicans are trying to repeal Obamacare again. This time, their replacement would take health care away from 32 million Americans while gutting coverage for pre-existing conditions. Ohio would lose over $10 billion in health care funding. Tell Senator Portman, reject this attack on our health care.